As loved ones make funeral arrangements for the victims of last Saturday's shooting, one local business is partnering with local leaders to take one burden off their plate, a suit to wear to those services. An empty storefront along East Utica Street is now dubbed the men's headquarters to outfit anyone impacted by the tragedy for free. And organizers telling us what began as a way to give back to a grieving community has since turned into a space for men to encourage, heal, and support each other. 7 News reporter Ryan Arbogast visited the storefront this afternoon.
This man getting fitted for a suit is Darren Spears. He's a homeless veteran who, despite his circumstances, is planning to attend the funerals of 6 of his friends.
Well, I knew Salters, I knew Hayward, I knew Celeste, and a couple other people I knew in passing.
Darren visited the men's headquarters here on East Utica Street in Buffalo for the St. Brian Clothiers suit giveaway. All he has right now are the clothes on his back.
You want to be presentable. You want to look your best, and you want to, I feel like this, if the shoes was turned, they would do the same. They would do the same to honor you the best that they could.
Organizers are collecting suits of all sizes and colors and have tailors on site for anyone attending a funeral for the Jefferson 10.
It's important to have people outfitted in situations like this so they can feel almost like a sense of power so they can uplift themselves.
Most of these have been donated. Victor Brown brought in his donations after going through his closet, and he's encouraging you to do the same.
I know for sure it's over 50 shirts, 15 belts, about 10, 15 pair of dress pants, some socks, probably about 25 pair of socks.
Mental health professionals are on site doing yoga, and you can also pick up one of these Jefferson Strong t-shirts being made by Joseph Andrews.
This community is not poor. It's rich with beautiful people. It's rich with beautiful businesses.
The giveaway is happening through Tuesday at 6 p.m., providing a smile, a laugh, and something to be proud of.
I'm here to get a new suit so I can make the suit look good and the suit not make me look good. So I make the clothes look good.
What do you think? I think Darren looks pretty Buffalo and Jefferson Strong. Ryan Arbogast, 7 News Buffalo.